Here's the beast. The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
God, I don't have a good feeling right now.
Oh, this is going to be incredible.
Is that a real human skull?
And his opponents, first, from Parks Unknown, weighing in at 330 pounds, Papa Shango!
Talk about a guy who knows how to strike fear into his opponents.
Something tells me Saxton's gonna be sleeping with the lights on tonight.
You're right.
Saxton, I'm not entirely sure, but I think Papa Shango's skull just winked at you.
I'm out of here!
Getting started, and in this handicap match, we'll see Brock Lesnar. And standing in their way of victory, we see Papa Shango and Ric Flair.
Listen, no one wants to see anybody get hurt here tonight, but when management allows a superstar to have the odds stacked up against them like this, I just can't condone it.
And that's why you don't make decisions around here, Saxton. Look, lessons have to be learned, and punishment like this can be very effective in doing so.
Is it possible that the side with a numbers game in a handicap match could have a disadvantage?
Absolutely. The handicap's usually there for a reason, and that's because the other side has certain advantages. It's important to remember your strengths and play to them.
Hurled away. God.
Enough already.
Right in the mouth. Relentless. Closed fist connects. Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Shango is scattered there.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Forearm across the face.
Ooh, ruthless striking.
Oh, he retaliates.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Punch!
Oh, vicious body shot. Ooh, brutal body shot.
He's gone to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Getting tossed around.
Really just laying it in.
Working on the leg.
Shango moves out of the way.
Short jab. It's raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof. Oh, God.
Oof. Ruthless striking. Ooh.
Strike.
this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
That's gonna sting.
Pick the leg.
Oh man, that'll tear your hamstring. His aggression, just pure brutality.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
And he very quickly counters.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just unloading knees to the body.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Punch lands. There he goes, right in the corner. Nasty knee. He's looking a little off balance.
Digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Endless knee strikes.
Flair's legs are teetering. Might have nothing left.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a
bang.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.